play that funky music was released in 1976 and quickly became a huge hit. The song sold millions of copies worldwide, topped the charts, and reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100. The song's success brought Wild Cherry instant fame, and they soon found themselves in demand as a touring act. They toured the country, playing to sold-out crowds and gaining new fans wherever they went.